Hello and welcome guys to another Minecraft video, where today, I am going to be playing Blitz survival games, no kits mode, no anything like that. People walking. Pixelville. Alright, so we're gonna be the game begins in 20 seconds. What? I have chosen a kit. Oh, my fucking pumpkin. No. 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 I don't want these. I don't want them. Retired wood swords. All right. I should. Do I be getting my stuff? 3, 2, 1. Yes. Yes, I get my eyes. That's for the armor one gets, and you don't have to unlock that one. And it doesn't take up any hypixel credits, which I like. And plus, I mean, come on, it gives you a free dive. Free. My team. Routine. I don't really know what tracking device is for, so I'm not gonna hold it just in case it explodes. Don't hold it, you probably shouldn't hold it, because it might explode. It might be a C4 bomb. You know, comment down below what it is so that next time I should know if it explodes or not. So next time I can be sure to hold it or not to. But just to be safe, this time I'm not gonna hold it. I wasted my time. I have charcoal, so you know I could just burn people's faces. Because you know when you meet someone, here's my advice, my tip. When you meet someone, the first thing you should do is go and burn their faces. Because if they're okay with you burning your faces, they must be godlike. If they're godlike, oh my god, that person! No. What? Huh. Well, that happened. Unfortunately, guys, that means this video has come to an end. If you liked this video, if you liked the video, leave a like. Obviously, it's a like. Oh, what's that sound? Tell me some information about literally anything. Tell me some literature. Copy and paste me some literature in comments. You will be my first target. My first victim. Please subscribe, idiot head people.